Welcome back to Help Me GMP. Today we're exploring what is QC. Imagine this. You take a medicine expecting it to work, but it doesn't. Or worse, it causes harm because it wasn't tested properly. That's exactly why quality control exists. It's the final checkpoint before a medicine reaches the patient, making sure every batch is safe, effective, and exactly as it should be. But how does it actually work? What kind of tests are done? And what high-tech equipment is used to make sure these medicines meet the highest standards?
Let's look at the basics. Quality control is the process of checking that medicines meet the required quality standards before they ever reach a patient. If pharmaceutical manufacturing was a kitchen, QC would be the taste test. It makes sure everything is just right before it gets served. So what's the difference between quality control and quality assurance? Quality assurance is all about preventing mistakes before they even happen by putting good systems in place. Quality control is product focused. It's about catching mistakes by physically testing the product itself.
You might be wondering, what does a quality control team actually do on a day-to-day basis? Well, their job covers a lot of ground. But here are the key areas. First up, raw material testing. Before manufacturing even starts, quality control checks the raw ingredients to make sure they're up to standard. Because if the ingredients aren't right, the final product won't be right either. Then there's in-process testing. This means taking samples during production to make sure everything stays within limits. So if something's off, it can be corrected early instead of scrapping the whole batch. Next, we've got finished product testing. And this is the big one. Before a batch can be released, quality control runs a full set of tests to double check that it meets all the required specifications. If it fails, it doesn't get released. Simple as that. And finally, there's environmental monitoring. This is especially important in aseptic manufacturing, where quality control teams check things like air quality, water purity, and even surfaces inside the cleanroom. Because when it comes to sterile products, even the tiniest contamination is a big deal. So how do we actually check if a medicine is safe? Well, there are a few different types of testing that QC teams use depending on what they're working with. First, we've got physical testing. This is where we check things like the size, weight, hardness, or even how a tablet dissolves, because a medicine needs to work the same way every single time. Then there's chemical testing. This looks at things like pH, potency, impurity levels, and stability. In other words, is the drug chemically correct? And finally, we have microbiological testing. This is critical for sterile products, making sure they're completely free from bacteria, fungi, or any other contamination. Every single batch has to pass these tests before it can be released. No exceptions. All right, let's talk about the high-tech tools that make all of this possible. First up, high-performance liquid chromatography, or HPLC. This is a key piece of kit in any QC lab. It is used to analyze the purity and potency of a drug, basically making sure the medicine contains exactly what it's supposed to in the right amount. Next, we've got spectrophotometers. These use light to measure the composition of a drug. You'll hear terms like UV-Vis or FTIR spectroscopy. They're used to detect impurities or confirm the identity of a substance. Then there's dissolution testing. These are used to check how quickly a tablet dissolves, simulating what happens in the human body. If a medicine dissolves too fast or too slow, it won't work as intended. Microbial incubators and sterility testing equipment. These are essential for detecting bacteria or fungi in sterile products. If any contamination is found, the entire batch is rejected. And let's not forget about balances and scales, because accurate dosing is everything. A medicine with too much or too little of the active ingredient can be dangerous. Every single one of these machines plays a key role in ensuring patient safety before a product even reaches the market. So why does all of this matter? Because quality control saves lives. Think about it. If a medicine is released with the wrong concentration, if it's contaminated, or it doesn't dissolve properly, the consequences could be deadly. Quality control is the last line of defense. It's there to catch any issues before a product reaches a patient. Without quality control, there will be no trust in medicines. And that's why it's such a critical part of pharmaceutical manufacturing.
Let's have a recap about what we've covered. Quality control is all about testing, making sure medicines are safe, effective, and meet the required standards before they reach patients. It's different from quality assurance. QA focuses on preventing problems. QC focuses on catching them. QC teams test everything from raw materials to finished products, checking for purity, potency, and contamination. There are different types of testing: physical, chemical, microbiological, all designed to guarantee patient safety. QC labs use advanced equipment, from HPLCs and spectrophotometers to sterility testing equipment and dissolution testers, to make sure every batch is perfect. QC is essential to guarantee the quality, safety, and efficacy of the medicines we manufacture. Thanks for watching. If you found this video useful, why not share it with some colleagues who might benefit from it as well? Like, share, and subscribe to help support the channel and help us continue to grow.